Costa infamously claimed that he was hungover on the morning of his first career loss to Israel Adesanya last year, and Vettori mocked him with a post-fight video last night. Video loading. Video unavailable. Teofimo Lopez takes a body shot from the mountain. Marvin Vettori trolled Paulo Costa by drinking a. The Brazilian infamously claimed to have been hungover on the morning of his fight with Israel Adesanya last year, his first professional loss in MMA. Vettori and Costa fought at a frantic pace over 25 minutes, but a second round point deduction for Costa meant that Vettori comfortably won the 5-round decision. And as he celebrated with a glass of wine, Vettori noted that his initial plan was to gift Costa the bottle before deciding that he hadn't earned it. Marvin Vettori beat Paulo Costa in Vegas last night. Image: Jeff Botari / Sufa LLC via Getty Images. Here's some wine from my beautiful hometown Mezzo Corona, Vettori said. I was gonna give it to Costa, but F him. He doesn't deserve it. I'm going to drink it myself. The 5-round UFC Fight Night main event earned Vettori a $50,000 performance bonus from the UFC, on top of 20% of Costa's purse, which he was awarded due to the weight issue. Vettori started the better in the bout, winning the first round, but Costa took the second, although he lost a point due to an eye poke. From then on, Vettori began to take control and won the third and fourth on all three judges' scorecards, before a final round flurry from Costa in a desperate attempt for a finish saw him take the last round. What's next for Marvin Vettori and Paulo Costa after last night's war? Let us know in the comments section. It's the second loss on the bounce for Costa, who was unbeaten at 13-0 when he fought Israel Adesanya for the middleweight title last year. And it's the perfect comeback win for Vettori after losing a comprehensive unanimous decision to Adesanya in June at UFC 263. Promoter Dana White has now insisted that should Costa fight again, he must do it at light heavyweight after missing the initial weight limit for the fight by 18.5 pounds.